purpose as well. And Black! Goal! 85 seconds. The scorer, 19-year-old Eric Black. But the selection of Dougie Bell brought in a surprise choice, really, and it was his run that gave Black that chance. Prepared to go his own way again. Pia Janssen hustled into a mistake. And a final second in. Neil Simpson. 4 minutes, it's 2-0. WATERSCHEI's captain, Pia Janssen, giving the ball to Simpson here. The shot seemed to be directed within the goalkeeper's reach, but it went under Pudelko.
Gosh. It's Voordekkers arriving in the middle.
The shot was quality. The technique with which he struck the volley. Vinnie Voordekkers was something of a Belgian prodigy at the age of 17.
Simpson, urged by the crowd to have a crack, changed his mind, and it was Black who turned.
The referee signals for a corner. And Black had to have a look over his shoulder to check. It was a sweet turn, and it deflected off David.
Again, McLeish is forward. Strachan perhaps looking to pick him out, and it's McLeish!
And Strachan picked him out cleverly here, and the downward header came out of the post.
In trouble again against the pace of Black.
Pudelko couldn't hold it, but managed to rather shovel it behind for the corner. Black had turned quickly and hit it well on the volley.
Bland, who can use the left foot to good effect. It's Pierre who drives it.
Needs to intervene with the fingertips. From Pierre Janssen. Plenty of power. And needing the save. Quick enough to force the throw.
Strachan.
Well played. Weir! It was Bell who went down. ABERDEEN looked to the referee. Hopefully, perhaps for a penalty. But the better moment should have brought a goal for Peter Weir. The goal, in fact, was unattended as he climbed. And
Weir.
Pass down Cry. He may be feeling that thigh injury. And Black just touched away from the game as he was drawing the foot back to pull the trigger. And Black. Superb header. He climbs superbly, hangs in the air, and splendid reflexes from the goalkeeper. In goes Black again, and it's off the line this time by Van Cry. And Strachan goes on ahead of Doug Bell. And McGee. It was too strong for the goalkeeper to hold. And there was no one following in for ABERDEEN after Bell had covered a lot of ground. And then McGee rather took it from him with the shot. And Pudelko got away with the fumble. And with disappointment too. Bell. To his feet on the touchline. Here's Bell whipping it in, and Mark McGee got the touch. And the goal coming at a time to reinforce ABERDEEN's belief. And they weren't playing particularly well at that phase of the game. Weir!
have certainly got that. Voreckers, can he find Goodmanson with a header? It goes in off the other side of the bar. And Waterscheï gets an away goal with 15 minutes remaining. And the two dangerous front players combining well here. Voreckers with the cross and the header coming down off the underside of the bar from Voreckers. Still Voreckers, superbly played. And a run that tested Aberdeen defensively to the full. The advantage played because Kennedy is in possession. Padelko in trouble again. This is Hewitt trying to clip it back. Kennedy, Pierre Janssen incurring the wrath of the Aberdeen spectators again. For Hewitt. Fine ball for Strachan. Stoppages.